State police tell us that they made a really big drug bust. This occurred along I-70 in Henry County. State troopers say they found 34 pounds of marijuana worth an estimated $70,000. It was found in a car during a traffic stop. They say the driver is from Minnesota, but told police that she was driving across the country from California to Maryland when she was caught here. Tonight.